It's not just Donald Trump's penchant for, you know, revenge that we have to worry about during his upcoming second term. Economists are already sounding the alarm bells over the fact that we are about to pay more for everything that we purchase as American citizens. If Donald Trump goes through with literally any of the economic plans that he has talked about on the campaign trail, doesn't have to be all of them, just one, maybe two of them, economists are already telling us we are in for a horrible few years. Now, the first and most dangerous, obviously, is Donald Trump's tariff plan. Wants to put a 10 to 20% tariff on every single good coming into the United States, which, if it's 10 to 20%, would raise the price on what you buy by 15 to 25%. Because corporations aren't just going to pass on the added tax that they have to pay to bring it in, because they're the ones who pay the tariffs. They're going to tack on a little bit more. And we know that because that's what they do when inflation hits. If inflation is 4%, they'll raise their prices by 7 to 8% so that they can make a little more money off the top while also recouping any additional losses. They will do the same thing with tariffs. So the vegetables you buy that are coming from not the United States, you're looking at 15 to 25% more expensive per vegetable. Same thing with meats, frozen foods, paper products, cars, air conditioners, tractors, refrigerators, washer dryers, TVs, furniture, computers. Do I need to continue or do you get the picture here? Every single thing that you buy that you use in your daily life, unless it is made 100% start to finish here in America with good old American labor, which so few things are these days, the price is about to become unaffordable for millions of people. And that's just one policy. His plan for mass deportations across the country, which I'm sure is going to spark a lot of people on Twitter having to use the "I never thought leopards would eat my face" meme. Economists predict that that could plunge us into a sudden and immediate depression. Not recession, depression. That could be so bad that we end up in a position where we are headed for an immediate depression due to the loss of productivity, due to the loss of jobs, due to the loss of tax income from those jobs, and of course, due to the loss of local economic activity that these individuals bring in by working these jobs. The ripple effect throughout the United States economy is going to be horrific. And hundreds of economists, including Nobel Prize winners, have made that abundantly clear. So, good job, America. This is what you picked, and you're about to find out how bad it's going to hurt you. Thanks for watching, everybody. And if you're not already, please subscribe to the channel. We got fresh content every day for you. And if you want to follow us across social media, make sure you check out all of the social links that we have posted in the description of this video.